Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up.
Video, I'm going to show you guys the senreve mini alunna bag. I have been wanting to try out this mini alunna bag for forever because I love small backpacks, and when they were having their handbag revival sale, I just couldn't decide between the Aria and the mini alunna, so I got both. But the mini alunna is actually for my friend, but she allowed me to use it for the video to see if I like it, and if I want it, I can keep it. All senreve bags come with a dust bag like this one. And then here is the mini alunna. So the alunna is available in two sizes, the alunna and the mini. So my friend wanted the mini alunna because it's super cute as a backpack. It's so tiny, and for our frame, which is more petite, we thought that the mini is the perfect size. So what I love about senreve is a lot of their bags are versatile in terms of the ways that you can wear it or the ways that you can style it as well. The mini alunna, you can wear this as a shoulder bag, a crossbody, as well as a backpack. All you have to do is pull the straps like that. So now it is a backpack. The mini alunna is also available in a lot of their leather finishes. So the one that I got is the pebbled leather, which is similar to my senreve Cadence. It is a pebbled calfskin leather. It's one of their sturdiest leathers that is available. It is very, you know, durable in terms of scratch proof, and then like I said, it's very sturdy and very structured when it comes to the feel of it. It is a little bit heavier than some of their other leathers available, so if you're sensitive to the weight of the bag, I highly recommend. I think it was the Dolce leather that's a little bit more lightweight compared to the pebbled leather. I personally prefer something that's more structured, so I love the pebbled leather. So like I said, this is the mini alunna in the color cream, and here is how it opens. So there's like a clasp up here. So when you open the bag, it actually has a zipper closure right here, and then the tab on the side actually has a magnet, so it stays in place whenever the bag is closed, so it's more neat. But whenever it's open, you can pull it up so that it opens wider. So when you open the alunna, there's a lot of compartments inside. So even though it's tiny, you can keep it organized. The larger alunna can fit a Kindle, whereas the mini alunna, I believe it can fit an iPhone Pro. What I have is an iPhone 12. And as you can see, it fits right at the brim. Like that. So the lining is that nice micro suede lining that senreve is known for, and it's light gray. I actually love that it is light gray because it makes it easier to see the things that you have inside. So like I said, there's lots of compartments. There's a huge pocket in front, and then right here you can put your pen or your key, hook your keys in there, and then there's a smaller pocket right here for like a card holder, just to keep everything organized and so that it's not one big mess. That is the inside of the mini alunna, and then to close it, it is pretty tricky because you need to kind of thread the leather onto that little hole, and then the magnetic closure right here. The magnetic closure is very strong, honestly. It closes on its own, and I don't mind it. You can't close it with one hand because there's a lot that goes through it. I honestly don't mind it because that means I'm wearing it on my bag, it will be harder for people to open it without me knowing. And that's what I like about, you know, these bags. It could be tricky, you need two hands, but I feel like it's more secure in that sense. So that is the mini alunna. And then on the back, it just has a pocket right here that can fit maybe a card, a receipt. It can't fit a phone. You'll destroy the bag if you try. But, you know, for anything that you need right away, like if you're riding the subway, you can fit your subway card in there, so it's easier to grab. And like I said, the straps, it's easy to convert into a backpack or a crossbody bag. The straps are adjustable, and it comes with this little button adjustments right here, which isn't my favorite, honestly, because I do have this in the Cadence, and sometimes it could get tricky to adjust it whenever I want to. I prefer the buckle adjustment that the Aria belt bag has. So this one, like I said, is in cream with silver hardware, but you can also buy this in a custom hardware that you prefer. It just will cost additional money, and then it will take additional lead time for them to make it to your liking. So the mini alunna also comes with a top handle right here, so you can hold it like this. The straps are detachable, so you can take this off and just hold it like a handbag like this, or keep the straps in so that when you're tired you can wear it as a crossbody. It's a very versatile piece, and the reason why I'm not keeping this bag is because I feel like it's a little too small for what I like. I do like how it looks. I do think it's cute. But if I want it as a backpack and I'll be using it for travel, I'm definitely going to be keeping more things inside of it. I would like to go for the regular size alunna and not the mini, because like I said, I want to fit in a lot more items in it. So that is the senreve mini alunna bag. This bag is a little smaller than the Aria belt bag, and the opening is not as wide. So of course, you want to be able to put your phone in there. While the wallet fits in the bag, it takes up so much space already, and I want to be able to carry all of my essentials in it. So for a tiny bag like this, what I like to carry is a card holder. So we'll put that in. Of course, sunscreen, you can't forget about that. One lippy. Lippy and sunscreen fits perfectly with the phone. Oil blotting sheets. I don't think I can fit my full pouch in this, so I'll just put in some wet ones. And then I'm thinking my power bank. And then, of course, the USB cable. And then my full-on hand sanitizer or alcohol. So there, it's pretty snug already. But I think those are all the essentials. It zips perfectly. This is definitely a bag that can carry what you need. I like the fact that when you open it like this, it's easy to see everything. And those little compartments are great for organization. So that is everything that fits in the mini alunna. Alright, so that is it for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I hope it was helpful on whether or not you need the mini alunna bag in your collection. I truly love senreve because of the quality and their price point. So if you're interested in purchasing a senreve handbag, I do have a referral link in the description box that will give you guys 10% off your purchase, and then it will also give me 10% off my next purchase. And I actually used that on this sale right here, so I got an additional 10% off this bag. So that is it for today's video. I hope it was helpful, and thank you so much for watching. Once again, it's Eunice. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be right back in my arms, dancing to the limbo.